soon, Walker.
Should be it. Where are you, Dr. Cosimo? I came looking for a Dr. Kvasir here.
There you are. Let me just... I see. Your uniform is wartime issue. Modified for use in Vicopod fortification. Vineland, no? Then you must be... Yes. Second generation archist. How fascinating.
Vineland, yes. I'm pretty much what's left of it.
Welcome, Rangers. Welcome. It's been too long since I played host to one of your kind.
Dr. Anton Kvasir, genius scientist with a shifty past. Original archist, pre-Apophis. They say he worked for the Authority and helped create their mutant soldiers. Then he turned on his masters, joined the cause, fought alongside my folks in the Authority War. Not sure how I feel about mad scientists at this point, but I do need his help. It's an impressive setup, Dr. Kvasir.
Kvasir, yes, my lab suffices. Legs. My research used to be more mechanically inclined. But over time, the machines, it turns out, fail. I prefer to rely now on genetically engineered solutions, simply because they can heal. I hope you don't mind, Walker, yes? I put your scan through my ARC mainframe. I know you now. Your parents, such a tragedy when they were lost. But Irvina probably took you in, no?
She did. As if I was her own. But they killed her. They destroyed everything I ever knew.
Dead? Oh, no. She was formidable. I was always hoping to... But alas, no.
It was a massacre. An unstoppable force. Mutants, a new kind of creature. All tech and armor and guns, and huge, taller than any building. And they were led by a man, General Martin Cross.
Oh, he is back then. It was to be expected. Him and his lapdog scientist, Dr. Bendros, were always hard at work on their longevity project. But you see, for that problem, I just might have some solutions.
Solutions. I've got one for you. Project Dagger.
Ah, you know. Yes, of course. Prowley must have told you already. It will be easy for me to do my part. The project was always equal.
activating.
Doctor, I'm approaching the Eden Space Center.
Ah, yes. It might be overrun by road scum, come to think of it. But that will be no problem for the Ranger. No problem at all.
Doctor, I made it to the Space Center. It's in ruins, and like you said, overrun by thugs.
It should pose no problem to you. And as for Eden, well, it was built to withstand anything. Let us get you proper access. Press palm to hand scan in the reception desk.
Hmm.
Well, look at that.
Excellent. Now, allow me to give you full access.
Hey, Doc, better hurry up. Road goons caught the scent.
Wait and hold. I have it almost. I almost have it. Just give me a few more minutes. Even for me, I am just about to break on through.
President? Huh, I like the sound of that.
Ah, yes. Better to take no chances. Now you have full access. President, the EcoPod mission control is on the third floor.
Thank you. night. Mr. President, welcome to Eden EcoPod Mission Control.
Made it, Doc.
Excellent. Now, look for the central computer. You will initiate the recall procedure for Eco-15. Still in orbit.
Recall sequence approved. Beginning EcoPod recall. Thank you, Mr. President. May you bring about a new Eden. The EcoPod has entered the atmosphere. Onboard temperature readings indicate thermal shielding is uniform.
Down! The EcoPod made it!
I know! And so does the authority! Hurry inside and activate it! I will handle the rest!
Elevator's still running. So far, so good. Better work. Here we are.
You have found it. Turn it on and let me handle the rest. That big supercomputer will soon be dancing to Kvasir's tune.
It's all powered up. Everything seems to be in working order.
Fantastic! The Dagger Project will now... I am getting a reading from outside the EcoPod. You have Authority battle mutants homing in on your location.
I'll take care of them. Doc said, authority mutants. Shouldn't be a problem. Authority mutants are no longer a threat. You're good to go.
Ah, so swiftly, too. You surely are Prowley's successor.
Right. So now you're gonna get to finishing up your part of Dagger?
Yes, indeed. With this setup, it will be a breeze. Plus, I will have ample time to prepare other feats of science which will be beneficial to you.
Like?
Different projects of a scientific nature, all of which will help you get stronger and tougher, and ultimately be able to, how you say, kick the authorities' butt.
Sounds good to me.
Come back soon, Walker.
Perfect timing to come back.
We're literally knee-deep in shit.